When your pressure go up like that, there's nothing there in my house. You gotta get that down.
And they didn't give you nothing since you've been here.
I'm surprised.
First time when I was
out
here,
they
really
did. And they seen how high it was, and they didn't pick you up. The
mom said, I wouldn't come back here. All hospitals, when you come in the hospital and they take your blood pressure, and if your blood pressure is high, they're going to give you something to drink to take it down.
They treated me real good when I first came here, and Dr. Thomas had told me to be a good one. They treated me really good. He took me right upstairs.
I would tell Dr. Thomas, honey, Tell